A tireless clanging, the welcome at this blacksmith market in North Cameroon. Here, blacksmiths turn scrap into useful items.
Here we make knives, plows, fossils, machetes, hoes, and others. And in addition, we make parts that aren't found here.
Car bodies are recast as wheelbarrows, truck wheels become plows, and scrap iron is repurposed into spoons. For many in the market, metal forging is the way they survive.
I'm very happy with this job. With the time I've spent here, I've learned a lot of things. I didn't even know how to blow, but now I know how to do many things. And I also help my parents.
With decades of experience, these veterans say creativity is the hallmark of any blacksmith worth his iron.
Before, if you were not born into the blacksmith business, you could not forge. It is now that life has improved practically. A lot of people we recruit and train here are foreigners who are not born into forging. Thank God they cope with it.
The forge has been in Cameroon for centuries. Since the days of old, the tradition has been handed down from father to son.
I went to school, but I had no support, as there was no work. I decided to stay here. Metal forging runs in my family. I've inherited it from my ethnic group. It's passed on from father to son. I found it in the family, and I have been doing it for 18 years.
Now, even as this ancient work becomes the business of transnational corporations, the continuous clang of hammers at the market rings on. Clementine Logan, CCTV.